away we go. This is clear. Wonderland, isn't it? It's a wonder. here, traveling to Burlington or Essex to work. Standing straight up. Is that something? Wonder who put that there. Probably a glacier. They dropped those stones in funny places. A little brook down there. Might be some gold in it. Thank you. scary, huh? Hear it crack and creak. Oh my. Oh me, oh my. Pretty good place out here to come out and have a picnic. Maybe do some fishing. Get some of them nice river trout. Nobody's around, you could do a little skinny dipping. Too many people around for that, I guess. Side. We were on it earlier in the day. It's another pretty little covered bridge here. Through this one. This one don't creak as much. I'll go up here and turn around. Used to run all the way through to Johnson, but the road got washed out back in the late 50s and they never fixed it back up. But it's beautiful country up through there. Someday they'll develop it and open it back up. Soon people run out of places to live. This lady has a stand here. She sells maple syrup. She wants $50 a gallon for it. To me, that's a little bit too much. And she told me, "Well, it's organic." I said, "Well, what the hell does that mean? Syrup is syrup. You don't put additives in syrup. So, of course, it's organic." I guess you probably tell that to Flatlanders and they'll believe her. "Oh, organic. We'll have to buy it because it's $50. It's worth it because it's organic." Goodness. What a line of bullshit. That place right there used to be a nursing home years ago. And before that, it was a snack bar. They had pool tables there. You could come over. I used to walk all the way over there, 8 miles from Johnson, just to play pool, drink root beer, and the old-fashioned Coke kind of gave you a buzz. There might have been a girl or two that might used to hang around there too, so there was always a reason for my madness. My sister, who's dead now, owns all this property on the left and on the right. Her farm is right over here on the right. She passed away, 8-9 years ago. That's her farmhouse over there. That's her barn. Her son is running it now. He's raising beef cows. Yeah. She's a farmer all of her life. Ended up stubbing her toe somehow, and she had diabetes and kept getting worse, so they cut her toe off. And that didn't help, so they cut her foot off. And that didn't work, so they cut her leg off, and then she died. What a way to go. Painful. She had a lot of bad luck. One day she was going to the mailbox. Somebody was plowing her yard and the snowplow ran over and busted her all up there. The guy didn't even see her. He backed right up and ran right over. Her name was Patricia. Patty for short. Dirt. Take my time this way.